Hi everybody, we are backpacking right now in the Sierra Nevada mountain range, actually the Western Sierras, and you can see I have my big backpack on with all my stuff inside so I can be out here for a week. We came out of Mineral King, which is just to my right side, and we came down that pass all the way through the valley, and now we're here. And I wanted to stop and talk to you about the Sierra Nevada Mountains, which are a giant granite batholith that was formed millions of years ago when the Farallon Plate, which is now where the Pacific Plate is, was actually pushing under the North American Plate because it's more dense and made of basaltic rock. So as this plate subducted under the North American Plate, we had lots of volcanic activity right here, and a lot of volcanic rock was trapped underground, and that's how a batholith is formed. So it's a giant intrusion of hot rock that cools over time, and we call that a batholith, and this one happens to be of granite. And it's been pushed up over millions of years, and now it's being eroded. So millions of years ago, we had glaciers here carving out these U-shaped valleys, and now those glaciers have retreated, and we have just erosion happening, and it's an incredible place.